tone was definitely in his building.
What was actually the greatest memory that you had as a coach here in Cofield House?
The first great memory was beating Carolina here. I think it was 95 when they were ranked number one in the country. And we were ranked, but we were like 16, 17, somewhere in there. And, to win that game was a great thing, because Carolina at that time had this mystique that they were the best program. They were it if you could beat them. So that was a big thrill.
As you leave this place, what is it you're going to miss most about Cofield House? Is it the ambiance? Is it the floor? Is it the way the crowd is situated?
I played here, and having coached here for 13 years now, I'm really comfortable here. In other words, I know this building. This building, it's like going to work into a place that you like to go to every day. I'll always feel fortunate to have had the opportunity to coach at a place like this. The crowd here has just over the years gotten to be famous, where it's considered one of the great college basketball atmospheres in the country.
Now, Maryland's moving into its new state-of-the-art facility next year. And while the memories are going to remain bright, on March 3rd, 2002, it's time to turn out the lights on Old Cofield House.
All right, Lena.